How to wrap a gift with fabric. First, you're going to cut your fabric about 2 feet larger than the size of your box on all sides. Place the box diagonally on the fabric and gather 2 corners and tie a knot. Gather the other 2 corners and tie a really tight double knot. Tuck in all your excess fabric, add your own personal touch, and you're ready to gift.